Hello, my lovely people. I'm Zoha and welcome to Zoha Insight. I hope you all are doing great and are in best of your health. Today, I'll be sharing top 10 lipsticks for fall/winter season. And I have covered nudes, reds, pinks, browns, and plums. So there are shades for everyone. And you will definitely find some favorite shades for yourself and would definitely love to wear. So now let's get started. First is Nykaa Soul Matte Lipstick in the shade 18M Irish Coffee. It's a beautiful everyday wear, dirty brown tone nude, and it's a perfect matte formula if you have dry and chapped lips because it is very hydrating on lips. And the shade is also very beautiful, will suit all Indian skin tones, and it's really great to wear on a daily basis. Next is Nykaa Ultra Matte Lipstick in the shade 11 Jane, and it's a beautiful matte formula. It's a proper matte formula, but I like this kind of matte formulas which are not at all drying on lips and doesn't make your lips look chapped. This is a super long lasting one and very opaque, and it's a beautiful brown tone nude having a bit of yellow undertone. This one is priced at 599 rupees for 5 grams of quantity, which is actually quite a lot, and you will definitely get good deals on this. Next up, we have MAC Captive. It is a satin formula, and satin formula from MAC are very moisturizing and pigmented, not at all drying on lips. So it is really great for winters, and the shade is beautiful. It's a beautiful pinkish plum shade. It is priced at 1700 rupees for 3 grams of quantity, and you will also get a mini version of it, that is MAC Little in Captive Satin Finish. That one is priced at 1050 for 1.8 grams. Next is Nykaa Matte Luxe Lipstick in the shade Athleisure. It's a deep pink tone nude. It is very lightweight and a very comfortable matte formula, lasts for a really long time and opaque in just one stroke. I have uploaded a detailed review video of this range, so if you're interested to watch that video, then video link is in I button. This is priced at 799 rupees for 4.8 grams of quantity, and you will get good discounts as well. Next is K-Beauty Matinee Matte Lip Crayon in the shade Autograph. It's a beautiful deep red having golden and brown undertones in it, and it is having a very matte formula, lasts whole day long, and it looks super beautiful in winters at night time. And I love this kind of deep red shades in winters because it is very bold and confident red, will look really good with smoky eyes and with nude makeup looks as well. This is priced at 799 rupees for 1.8 grams of quantity, and you will need a very little amount because this is very opaque, very pigmented, and you will get good deals as well. Next, we have again from Nykaa Ultra Matte range. This is in the shade 17 Coco. It's a beautiful pinkish red shade, very matte and very comfortable matte it is. It is very pigmented in just one stroke. It looks super beautiful. I just love this pinkish red shade, a must buy. And there are some very beautiful and unique shades in this range, so you must check. And I will add purchase links of all the lipsticks that I'm mentioning in this video in description box. It is very opaque and make lips look very smooth and matte. This is priced at 599 rupees for 5 grams of quantity. Next is L'Oreal Rouge Signature Liquid Lipstick in the shade 130 Eye Amaze. It's a super gorgeous, warm, orangish terracotta brown shade, and it is a very warm and comforting shade. It is a super lightweight formula, can be used as a tint on lips, on cheeks as well, and it looks beautiful. You can use this as a tint and as a complete opaque lipstick, and it is super lightweight. And I have uploaded a detailed review and swatch video of all the shades from this range, so I will link that video here in I button for you. This is priced at 650 rupees for 7 ml of quantity, which will last you for a really long time, and you will get really good deals on this every now and then. Next is again from L'Oreal Rouge Signature Liquid Lipstick range. This is in the shade 126 Eye Play, and this range is actually really good. It is having nudes, pinks, corals, browns, plums, so you must check that video for all the swatches and review. So this is a really beautiful chocolate brown shade, very lightweight and looks super beautiful, and it is very very pigmented as well. It is long lasting and I like to wear these kind of shades with a very soft matte golden eyes, and it looks really beautiful and confident actually. So I highly recommend you to try this particular shade as well. This is also priced at 650 rupees for 7ml of quantity. Next is Lime Crime Velveteen's Liquid Matte Lipstick in the shade Wicked, and it's a beautiful deep berry plum shade having red, brown and purple undertones in it. It's a super thin formula, so you have to work really quickly. You have to apply it really quickly because it dries down super fast, and it is very long lasting and it looks super matte on lips. If you like this kind of formula, which is actually really very matte on lips and is having very thin consistency, then only go for this. This is priced at 1900 rupees for 2.8 ml of quantity, and it is very tough to get discount on this because Lime Crime recently launched on Nykaa, but I saw 20% off on Lime Crime during Pink Friday sale. So keep checking during sales for a good discount. Now last but not the least, again from L'Oreal Rouge Signature Liquid Lipstick range, this is in the shade 103 I Enjoy. It's a beautiful deep plum shade having purple and brown undertone, and this is actually very similar to this Wicked shade from Lime Crime Velveteen's range, but Lime Crime is matte and this is not like straight up drying very very matte formula. This is very comfortable and lightweight on lips and it looks super beautiful when you wear. I love this shade a lot. This is a super gorgeous shade and you can also use this as a cheek tint if you like, but just use a very tiny quantity and mix it with some strobe cream and then apply on cheeks. It will look beautiful. And this one is priced at 650 rupees for 7ml of quantity. So these are all my top 10 lipsticks for fall slash winter season. And you saw that I have covered nudes, pinks, reds, browns and plums for you so that you can select some really beautiful shades for yourself. And I hope you found this video helpful. And if you did, then like, share, comment your beautiful words. Do let me know that which particular shade you like the most from this video, and do subscribe for more such videos. I'll see you soon in my next video. Till then, take care. Bye.